All right, we're gonna witness Ray's five-shot group with the Veloster 22LR. I was trying to get some CCI stickers online. I got this old Gunbroker. Got 500 rounds of this. Not quite, you know, a great deal, but like at like $12-$13 a box, that's as good a deal as I can get. Only a five. All right, I will pass you the rifle. Now, Ray chose to shoot it offhand.
We shall see how that goes.
Because I laid in the snow over there.
And now he's all wet.
You can, well, not that bad. It's up to you.
Maybe I'll just go ahead and take the old Slav squat.
I got you on power 7. If you want to loose like higher or lower, you can adjust it. You're swaying quite a bit. I'm not sure what's going on.
For the
boxes, I can't. Ray's shivering in the cold.
There they are.
I do plan on taking the stickers off eventually.
One day.
One day. When it's broken in with 10,000 rounds, then I'll take the stickers off.
Harder than it looks.
All right, let's go see how you did.
I think
you got one more? All right, never mind.
That's
cool.
It.
All right, let's see how you did. How do you like the rifle so far?
The mag is sharp and hurts, especially and cold. In the cold. I'm trying to like, I'm so used to the Rugers because yeah. I can just clamp right over here. Like, this is right where I want my hand to be.
Yeah.
And like that's a personal problem, but
now you saw with bipods I can hit a fairly good group with it offhand. Let's see.
Looks like I was high most of the time, but I got one in there.
They got two. Right there and there.
Nice.
But just high, like you're hitting in this section, so like the group size itself for offhand is not that bad.
I mean, most of them were slop squat, then the last ones were offhand.
So. Yeah, just doing some plinking here at the farm. Do you want to try out the Aguila stuff next, or what's your game plan?
Yeah, sure. Give me the Aguila.
All right.